wires you want, sir. There's a fence for the wires you want. That's very true. I'm doing my job.
We've been sitting here all day, now we can't do our recording for something more than this.
Dad, bud.
Gotta go talk to that guy, I guess.
I don't want to be standing on somebody else's property.
Huh?
But I don't feel comfortable standing on somebody else's property.
I'm just standing here. Actually, this is city property. He got mad.
I know, he yelled at you.
How dare you interrupt people's lives. I don't know if he was live. But he started saying, hi, I am, what's his name?
I heard him say, gotta stop because there's a man in the street yelling.
I said, hey, it's a public street. It's my own street. I do this as a living.
Yeah, and he said he did that as a living.
Huh?
And he said he does what he does for a living.
Yeah. I got a Bible right here on this thing. Mark 16, go in all the world and preach the gospel. Try that one, King James. Well, we were going to go live, but technical difficulties. It's hard to tell because he's rehearsing his script, talking. We'll try it again with what's his name on the street. See if there's any more problems.
All right, yeah, time.
He made it.
That man said the same thing that I said.
Yeah.
That he was coming through the woods, trying to go this way.
Said he knew somebody, or something on each side.
Hold the camera for a minute. It's way gone. Alright, let go.
Go get your sign. Don't go to hell, Jesus say.
practice.
This for a living, so everybody's... No, but the blood of Jesus Christ will get you to heaven.
What you guys do is just fantasy.
I want you to do a story about why that place let that guy go.
And fix it.
See, I fix people's souls.
You do?
Yeah. I bring them to the gospel of Jesus Christ that they
need to go. Well, let me ask you a question. If that's what you do, do you think you would be bringing me to the gospel?
Oh, I know you won't get saved, but I'm trying to get out.
You don't know whether I'm saved or not, sir.
I know you're at it. I know
you
are.
Really?
You're yelling right now. You can't get home. You gotta have your care taken. You just want to fund it. But the good news, the true news, is that Jesus Christ died for our sins, according to you. Was buried and rose again the third day, according to the scriptures. All will die. And he says you don't need to worry.
Yeah, no.
Camping out in front of this poor guy's house since 6 o'clock this morning.
Chair and sit right here. I want to. I'm enjoying this. I know. I love serving the Lord. I love the preaching the Word of God. It is my life form.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I do. Thank you. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes. You can believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and be saved too. And come out of the mess with which you're working and come out and tell people about the saving grace of Jesus Christ. Instead of recording death. Did you report that the cops gave my wife a hug for praying for the son of this guy? Have encouraged the hearts in prayer, encouraged that we hope it wasn't his father, that the police were happy? How come one meter reports that he was entangled with the fence, the other meter, your meter, says he was hanging over the fence? And yet the truth is that Jesus Christ, it's written in the Holy Word of God, that Jesus saved. And you can't get two news people to agree. I think Donald Trump said fake news. I think Holy Spirit said believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. Glory to God in the highest. Peace to all men. Oh, the gospel of the good news. Go in all the world and preach the gospel. The gospel means good news. Amen. Jesus saves. Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Hey, you know what? I can add Jehovah Witnesses leave me, now the media leaves me. Glory to God. This might be being recorded by the way. And so the guy said, I'm sorry, I have to have been in the yard. I see something about Jesus Christ and said, thank you. He shook my hand.
Amen.